Handled round one pretty well, but
he handled round one.
He's getting a little agitated.
Yeah, he's definitely agitated.
So far, you hold the world record.
I think I'm a world record holder now, but I didn't come out here to not get scratched up a little bit. Hey, there we go. He's pretty grumpy now. Wake up, you deadhead little sucker. Come on. Oh, crap. He's intimidated by the zebra pants.
He's got a good hold on him.
Yeah. Now I'm trying to get loose of him. I'm all tied up. Yeah, he's got me bit. He's biting me. He's got me freaking. Look at that. Let go of, that's my freaking leg. He's got me. Oh my gosh. He's got, the other side's got a chunk of skin. Come on. Freaking A. Quit.
He's gnawing on it.
Yeah, he's got my leg. There, I let go.
Kinda. You just went in a new spot.
I'm bleeding all over.
You have a couple more shots in there?
I don't know. I think I shot them all. Alright, cat. Okay. Alright. That's probably good.
Don't want any infection in that.
You got some film action on there?
Yeah. And a knife.
Yeah, it's really cold. Oh. Oh, that really burns. Oh. There's got cat hair in there. You see the cat hair? It's like stuck in the bite hole.
It's too bad you don't have any blood coming through your pants yet. Give it some time.
No, he'll get there. Alright.
Brian doesn't like his leash that much.
No, he doesn't. Alright.